Krazoa Shrine hidden within the walled city. When you land, go directly to the King EarthWalker. He should be able to tell you where to start looking. Peppy out!
Fly through seven gold rings to open the gatekeeper's force field!
We'll be right back. force field is down! Shape you to land! Slip me out!
Fox, on behalf of Dinosaur Planet, I thank you for returning the spellstones to their rightful place.
For what good it did? If you didn't notice, you're still stuck up here in this floating rock.
By removing the spellstones, Scales caused our planet to tear apart. Returning the stones has stopped the flow of magic energy, but only by the power of the Krazoa Spirits will the floating lands return.
Seems like we both have our reasons for finding the last of the spirits. The Queen said I could find one here in the city. So where is it?
The spirit will be revealed once both the Sun and Moon stones are returned to the temple.
Your goal may seem close. The answer is not always so clear.
Thank you. Where the walls fade, time is your only enemy.
Thank you.
This is it, Tricky. It's time to say goodbye.
I know you're right, Fox. It's just...
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna miss you too. Without your help, this mission would have failed. So I've got something for you. Prince Tricky, Earthwalker, you are now an honorary member of the Star Fox team.
Dad, did you hear that? Me, a member of Star Fox! Do I get my own spaceship?
I'll come and visit you soon.
Just don't make it too long, okay?
Dinosaur planet! I've been waiting for you, Fox McCloud. Yeah! You may have returned the spellstones, but the war is not over yet. Now you must face me.
Stop! Scales! You are no longer any use to me.
Who are you? I demand you show yourself.
I am the one you brought to Krazoa Palace. The Earthwalkers could see me, but you could not.
I don't understand.
No, I didn't think you would. Your desire for power overwhelmed you and blinded you to the truth inside. Now give Fox what he's looking for. Give him the final Krazoa spirit.
You will regret this.
Was in him all this time. But that voice, I recognize it from somewhere.
back.
To this day, to see you again, Fox McCloud.
Andros!
And now, to destroy the Lylat system!
I've got to stop it!
We'll be right back.
different time, different planet, and you still need Falco's help. It's good to see you, buddy.
Is defeated once again.
You all did a great job.
General Pepper here. Good work, Star Fox team. I received a message from the King and Queen EarthWalker thanking you for saving their world. Oh, and Tricky says hi. I was, however, very surprised to hear that Andross was still alive.
Not as much as we were.
It seems that Andross discovered the ancient power of the Krazoa, and by trapping Crystal, who had the ability to channel this power, he was able to use this energy to revive himself.
At least this time we'll see the last of him. I'm transferring your fee as we speak. Pepper out.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah!
We can finally repair the ship!
And I really need some oil. These joints are not what they used to be. And I can't wait to get back with the Star Fox team. Hey guys, you don't mind if I hang with you again, do ya?
Sure, Falco. It's great to have you back.
The Star Fox team is back together again!
Oh, Fox! I almost forgot! I received this message from Crystal.
Hi, Fox. I really appreciate what you did for me. I'm just so sorry we didn't get much of a chance to talk. I'm left with just one more thing to do.
And that's to say thank you.
Well, okay. I mean, sure, no problem.
You're not shy, are you, Fox?
My sensors indicate Fox's temperature is rising. Are you okay, Fox?
I'm gonna be just fine.